Well, I came up with an idea and kind of did a little sketching and had a little help from my wife. I think I'm going to try to make a segmented lighthouse. Now, if I can pull this off, it'll be about 16 inches tall, 5 inches at the base, and it'll have an actual light in it. So I'm going to start getting some wood out and do a little cutting and see what we can come up with. Well, here's the wood I've decided to use. I'm going to use maple for the lighter color, and for the darker color I'm going to use red grandis. Now, I've never used this wood before. I got it at the hardwood store, but we'll cut some up and see what it looks like.